Okay, so what is going on, everyone? It is Ethan here, and today I've got another episode of the games coming this month. So welcome everyone to the video. Basically, as I was saying, it is games coming this month. It's that time of the year again. We got to do it. You guys love it. I love doing it as well. So let's just get into the first game. And there's going to be two games coming out on the first, which is already out. So these games are already out. Two of them. So you got Mad Max, which is going to be available only on Xbox One and PS4. And also you've got Metal Gear Solid, The Phantom Pain, which is going to be on Xbox One, PS4, 360, and PS3, so that's got quite a bigger variety. And them two aren't really that big. There's lots of other really big games, so I think this month's like a really, really good month for games. But yeah, let's just get into the next game. Now, there's a few little games here and there, but I don't really want to talk about, you know, all these games that aren't really that big. I'll just quickly go through them. There's ones like Brothers, Ultra Despair Girls, and there's another one called Nabunga's Ambition, Sphere of Influence, and there's the Rugby World Cup 2015. None of them are really appealing to me, and I don't think they would really appeal to you guys, so I'm not going to go in detail with them. Now, the next big game that is going to be coming out on the 15th of September, which is coming out pretty soon, I'll say, is Destiny the Taken King. Now, this game is pretty big. I remember my brother playing it on the PS4, and it's actually not bad of a game. I personally don't like, you know, all these types of games, but I think you guys might like this game. It's another Destiny game, and I think Destiny is doing quite well on the PS and Xbox, so yeah, it's out on the 15th of September, Destiny the Taken King. Now, another big game coming out on the 17th of September is NHL 16, but yeah, it's another EA game. They got loads of them coming out this month, but yeah. NHL 16, that is going to be coming out on the 17th of September. Now, there's going to be two big games coming out on the 18th of September, and they are both called Forza Motorsport 6 and PES 2016. So, first of all, Forza 6 looks amazing. I'm not too sure if I want to get it. Maybe you guys can let me know. Are you going to be getting any of these games? And, yeah, honestly, Forza 6, I think it's good, but I just think there's too many Forza games for me. There's not much of a difference, and Forza 5 and Forza 6, I don't think, but there could be, but I don't know, I think they're doing a bit too many, to be honest, but let me know what you guys think. And the other game coming out on the 18th of September, the one that I've already said, PES 2016, I've played the demo. It's actually pretty good. The graphics are really, really good. It's getting better, but I don't think it's at the point where, you know, where FIFA is, so I won't be getting it, but let me know if any of you guys are. Now, this game, 24th of September. This is the game that I really want to come out now. Here we go, FIFA 16. The game that I just it just looked good. It just does. Like, oh my god, this game just looks so good. But yeah, FIFA 16, 24th of September. Will you guys be getting it? I definitely will, because my channel is based around FIFA. And yeah, I mean, It's quite annoying having Henderson on the front, which is a bit silly. Should have been Harry Kane, but what can you say? But yeah, honestly, FIFA 16, absolutely amazing. The graphics look a little bit better, but I'm not too worried about the graphics. The graphics don't really need improving. There's other things that need to be improved. But if there's literally loads of pre-order packs and that, like the deluxe edition where you get like a football and a steelbook and all that, which I think is a little bit pointless, but Let me know, guys, if you guys have gotten any of these pre-order packs. But FIFA 16 is going to be coming out on the Xbox One, PS4, Xbox 360, and the PS3. Not too sure if it'll be coming out on the PC, which is a bit odd. But let me know, guys, if you know if it's going to be on the PC. But I'm not too sure if it is. And the last game that will be mentioned in today's episode is going to be out on the 29th of September. And that is going to be NBA 2K16. And for all you basketball fans, you will love it, because NBA is a brilliant game for basketball. The graphics are good. There's some good features in the game. I haven't actually played it myself, but other people who have got it say that it is a good game. So yeah, all you basketball fans will love that. And yeah, that is going to wrap up the video, guys. So, first of all, Let me know, guys, if you are going to be getting any of these games. Personally, I think FIFA 16 and Forza 6 are the best games going to be coming out this month. But let me know, guys, what do you guys think of any of these games? And that wraps up the video, guys, so please like, subscribe, and peace. We'll be right back.